Hi guys, this is Angeline Fletcher. Welcome to our mid-October meeting. Thank you so much for joining me tonight. And let me just get to my notes so that I can stay on point. So here we are. Today is Monday, October 15th. And this is our mid-month session. And so glad that you're all on tonight so that we can go through as we double our holiday sales for this year, 2018. And just a little about me. As you know, my name is Angeline Fletcher. I've been with Avon for 7 years. My leadership title is Gold Ambassador. And at my sales level, I am now at Honor Society, just acquired that. I am married to Antonio. I have 4 children, 6 grandchildren, and a cat. I live in Newark, New Jersey. I am Jamaican by birth, and I'm a United States citizen by naturalization. And a little about our team. Our team name is KPIP, for short, Keep Pushing It's Possible. I developed this team name out of a desire to inspire and encourage. This team name speaks to potential that each of us have, and to remind us that we should never give up. We should keep pushing. We do have a Facebook group, and it is the same name, Keep Pushing It's Possible. We share and encourage and train each other. I serve under my mentor, Miss Orinthia Palmer Ricketts, and her team is called Team Tenacity. Tonight we are going to be talking about growing our sales for this fourth cycle as we approach the holiday season. And our quote as we start is, sales is not just about selling anymore, but about building trust and educating. And that's a quote from Silva Devaki. And of course, that makes absolute sense. It's not just about selling. We can think about as far back as when we used to have just used car salesmen. They're always being used in sales jokes. And, you know, they just wanted to get a sale and they do whatever is necessary to get a sale. But sales has evolved over the years, and now it's about building trust and educating people. It doesn't say that we still do not have those people who just want to make a sale, and they will, in fact, do make a sale. But what will happen is it will not last, and we want to build relationships with people so that they keep coming back. That they don't just feel like they are being used, but they will feel like they are valued because someone takes the time to share information, to share with them as they and to educate them on a product. And of course, by building trust. So, that's what sales is more about these days, and not so much on just wanting to sell. And our pathway to doubling our sales for this fourth quarter, we are in the fourth quarter for Avon, and the fourth quarter consists of campaigns 19 through 26. We are currently in campaign 22. Right now. I can hear you, Miss Brown. Can you hear me? Hello?
Hello?
Yes?
This is Alice and Alicia.
Oh, hey, Alice and Alicia. Welcome to you both. We got started already. As I was saying, we are in fourth quarter. And fourth quarter with Avon is campaigns 19 through 26. We are currently in campaign 19. I'm sorry, campaign 22. I'm sorry, we're in campaign 22. And within Avon campaign, the fourth quarter is usually the biggest quarter for the year because it is the holiday season. And this year, it's sizzling here at Avon. And then after campaign 26, we go into campaign one, where the cycle begins again. But this year, campaign one will be the last campaign before the Christmas season. So it will feel a little strange for those of you who are new. The cycle does not run from January to December. The cycle is campaign one through to campaign 26. And so campaign one normally begins in December. And sometimes it runs before Christmas or after Christmas. This year it is before Christmas. And people love to shop Avon during the holiday season because they get such a wide variety of items, and the prices are also wide ranging as well. And of course, they are comparatively more reasonable than most places, most similar places. Avon goes all out with the products, and at this time of the year. And this year, I mean, it's just off the chain. I mean, have you looked at campaign 23 or campaign 24? I mean, it just blows your mind, the items that are in this campaign, these campaigns for this season. And it's really, really very, very encouraging. And so the things that I want to encourage us to do this season, in this fourth quarter, to increase our sales are some of these things I want us to do. Of course, if we're going to be increasing our sales, we have to increase our brochure purchase. There's no way that we can have 10 hi, Ms. Brown, we can have 10 brochures to serve 20 or 30 customers, because we want to increase our customers, so we need to increase our brochure purchases so that we can reach more people with our brochures. And we also want to ensure that when we're handing the brochure, not sure how many of you watched my video that I presented where I was sharing tips on handing your brochures to people. But one of the things that I was saying is when you hand your brochure to someone, I went through an embarrassing situation the other day. And you know, I've been in this business for longer than most of you are on the call. And I was handing a lady a brochure, and she was looking at it, just looking at the cover to decide in her mind whether she's going to take the brochure. And I just stood there and held the brochure. I said nothing. And afterwards, I was kicking myself so much because she did not take the brochure. And that was an opportunity lost for me, because I should have said to her, oh, we have great products in there and the prices are reasonable. We have samples on page so-and-so and so-and-so. I mean, I should have talked up the brochure, and I did not. I got cold feet. And so I'm sharing this with you to let you know that, I mean, we all go through these things, you know, where I just got completely cold feet with this lady. But I want to encourage you that as you give your customers or potential customers the brochure, that you want to talk up the brochure and say, hey, I'd like to hand you this brochure. We have some great products in there. And if you look on page so-and-so and so-and-so, you see this special, and we have a sample of our newest fragrance in there and so on. We really want to be talking up the brochure as we are handing them to our customers. And also another thing that we want to be doing is to be making gift packages or baskets. We don't have to be an expert to be able to do these things. I had to learn how to do them watching YouTube video. It's not only the kids that need to watch YouTube videos. We all can watch YouTube videos so that we can learn as well, you know. And so you watch the YouTube videos to learn to know how to prepare these baskets. And we want to be offering to gift wrap gifts when people make these purchases from us. You know, if we I'm just muting everybody because I'm hearing some sounds, and so we just I feel like I'm shouting. So we want to offer gift wrap. That's something that I'm gonna be doing when I go out, pop-up shopping, that I'm going to be offering to gift wrap their items for them as well, so that, you know, that is an additional thing that we can offer them. Hi, Orinthia, thank you for joining us. And so that's an additional thing that you can offer your customers at this time of the year as well. You can also host a holiday open house where you invite friends and neighbors and show them items, the items that we have available. You want to have demos on hand, and of course, you want to have samples. Samples are different from demo. Samples are a small version of the item. The demo is a full version of the item where they can feel and touch and smell the item. So for example, the velvet, our newest fragrance, we want to have on hand a demo of that, so that we can have them feel the bottle, touch it, feel the velvet in the cap. And that of course will encourage them. It means, guys, that, you know, we may have to invest a little in our business. And I can tell you that it will be well worth it for us to do this investment in our business at this time of the year, because it will pay off. And I can tell you that from personal experience, that it will indeed pay off for you. And we can offer them free items with certain purchases. So you can say, you know, every purchase over $40, you get a free gift. You know, and you make it worthwhile for them. You're not going to go out and spend, you know, $20 or anything like that, but just make it worthwhile for them, to encourage them to do that. And remember, when you're making the packages, you can go to the dollar store and you can purchase an item to go with it. So for example, if you're going to be making a package with footwork items, you know, and you're making a gift package with that, you can go get a pair of, you know, those softy socks to go with it, because I don't think this season we have socks. and are, you know, you can get them a little more inexpensively at the dollar store and just nicely package it with them. So you can always package, you know, purchase little knickknacks items from Dollar Tree or so to go with the packages that you will prepare for them. And stock up on the stocking stuffers. Now, I'm sorry, most of you are not on video for you to see the stocking stuffers that Avon has. That's the mini items, the mini lotions that Avon has, as well as the lip balms that they have. Those are considered stocking stuffers because people purchase them to go with their gifts that they have for people, you know, they throw them in to gifts for kids. Kids get these as well. So those are some of the things that we can stock up on and have available for our customers as we seek to really go all out for this season. This is the biggest season for the Avon brand, and there's absolutely no reason why we should not be capitalizing on it. Of course, use social media. I noticed that some of you have been using social media, and I want to encourage you to continue to do so. Don't be discouraged if, you know, nobody is buying from you or ordering from you or contacting you right away. Don't be discouraged. Just keep on pushing. That is why we have this name, Keep Pushing. We got to keep pushing, and consistency will pay off in the end. So let's use social media. Sometimes when you are handing your customers their packages, you know, the things that they order, you can ask them, may I take a photograph of you, you know, loving your Avon? Because there's sometimes when people get so excited when they get their Avon, you know, ask them if you can take a picture of them. If they purchase clothes from you, ask them, you know, take a picture, have someone take a picture of them so that you can have real photographs to be showing on social media of your real customers enjoying their Avon. There's no reason why we should not be capitalizing on those things. So go ahead and do that. Again, for making the packages, you know, we've got to purchase wrappers and tissue and so on to offer it to people, because and people will, you know, you won't be charging them to do it, but people will give you a donation if you're wrapping their gifts for them. Or if you have a kid in your family, you know, a young child or a grandchild, that can be their earning, where you teach them to wrap gifts and you have them do that. And then that would be their little income for the holiday time. And I use Vista prints, or you can use Town and Country to get your printed items. There's a form that I will provide for you all. It's a Avon shopping list that you can form that you can give your customers. It is just a blank. It's not blank. It's a form that has on it a list of your customers would want to be shopping for, you know, their spouse, their children, grandchildren, nieces, nephew, you know, their boss. It's just a list, just like it's like a memory jogger that you can use. Offer that to your customers and say, hey, are you going to be purchasing items for these people? How can I help you to get these items? So, you know, it means that we have to be having more and more conversations with our customers. And it's not too early. As you go into the stores now, and they can't wait for Halloween to be done. And before Halloween is done, I went to Costco weeks ago, and it was all about Christmas. You know, and so don't be thinking that it is too early, because it's not too early to be starting to. And of course, they will appreciate that you are proactive with them. Now, some more tips that I got from some of our Avon leaders that I want to share with you, that they are suggesting that we could do. And these are things that I'm going to be putting in place as well. So number one is contact 10 husbands, you know, husbands, the male person in the family. You know, men have such a hard time shopping and they need help. So, you know, spot them in your family or your friends or, you know, your friends' husbands or your neighbor or whomever they be, and offer to assist them with their Christmas shopping, and tell them, you know, who you are and what you have and all the nice things that we have for their spouse, and offer to sell them a package of $100 or more. Now, and of course, you would mix that package and you would wrap it, or, you know, gift wrap it nicely for them. Those of you who are local and you need help with that, just let me know. You know, I'll send you to Orinthia to do it. I'm joking. We will do that. We will help you with that. You know, and if, can you imagine if you get 10 husbands with buying packages of you for $100 or more? These packages, you would mix them with fragrance and skincare and footwear. You're not going to just give them just all fragrances, but you would mix it, you know, and you offer. And if you have to go out and buy a nice towel to go with it or whatnot to go with it, you know, you just do that and make a nice package with them for them. $100, 10 husbands. That's a potential $1,000. Can you imagine? That's a potential $1,000 there. You know, when you pay Avon their money, the rest of it is yours. And then they're saying, you know, you can find 10 holiday helpers. Now, helpers are people that we ask to assist us in distributing brochures, and they collect the orders from us for us, and they collect the money from the customers as well. These are people that are working in schools and in hospitals and large organizations and in offices and so on. You just ask them. These may be, I mean, you're not going to just do it to anybody, because these are people behind on your money. You want to be careful, you know. But you would choose these people carefully. They can be your children, you know, or your grandchildren, or your niece or nephew. You know, think out of the box. People that you can say to them, hey, may I ask you to take two books? Don't be giving them 10 books. Just say two books to your job and share it with them, especially if they order from you. You know, and just share the book with their coworkers. 10 of them. You aim for 10. You may not get 10, but you aim for 10. Now, if you get 10 and each of them secure orders for $200 for you during this season, that's a potential $2,000. Think about it. That's some serious potential there. You give Avon their money, the rest of it is yours. That's how you can double your income for this season. You know? And then if you make 10 gift baskets each campaign, we have 4 more campaigns left. You make 10 gift baskets, and if each of these baskets costs $20, and so for four more campaigns, each campaign is gonna be $200. And for 4 campaigns, That's another potential $800 right there. Simple as that. Baskets for $20. You can make a cologne basket, a perfume basket, you know, for either a male or a female. And please don't just do females. Think about the males as well. Male like to get things as well for themselves, right? And or you can get just skincare for them. You can get bath and body. You can get the body mist, the spray mist, the lotion, you know, the shower gel. You throw in a sponge, a bath sponge. You can buy at Dollar Tree. You make a nice package for your customers. That's a potential $800 for those four campaigns. You give Avon what's theirs, the rest is yours. And then we contact 6 to 10 small businesses. These are small businesses that you can go to. There's a T-Mobile down the street from you. There's a doctor's office that you go to all the time. There's the dentist that you go to. We go to these people and we can say to them, hey, may I offer to sell you packages that you can give to your staff? These are things that they do each year. And you'd negotiate with them $30, $40 per package. These are small businesses, so the staff may be 2 to 4 people. That's another, that potential is limitless. I couldn't even come up with a figure for that. Because that can be humongous, you know? That can be huge. So the potential there is limitless. So guys, these are ideas that we can use. Now, as you go forward for this holiday season and your mind is racing now with all kinds of thinking and ideas, we want to not go too much with the fashion, you know, with the clothes and the shoes and so on. Because remember, your earnings from that is not a lot. It's only 20%. But you go all out with the rest, with the other things. Come on, we can do it. So let's do it. I'm going to be doing it. And I don't want to be making all this money by myself. I want you to be making money too. Right? So I'm unmuting you. Anybody has any questions before I go forward?
Okay.
Anybody have any questions or comments that they want to say at this time? Okay. I know you're all excited and I know that you're going to be doing it. So that's why you're quiet. You're thinking. So the next thing I want to talk about, guys, is fundraiser. Now, I know all of you on this line are people, most of you are people who belong to some organization or the other. And these people are constantly doing fundraisers and you're selling these things. You're doing cake, you're doing this, you're doing candies, you're doing all kinds of things that they're doing. And you are assisting them and assisting them greatly. I need you to suggest to them that they do an Avon fundraiser. The thing with the Avon fundraiser is you get to make a tangible contribution to an organization. Avon products are great. We all know that, right? And you get to represent Avon in this, because there isn't a lot in it for you, except that it pushes you up the ladder in the business, right? A fundraiser is a 50% guarantee on the products that they sell for the fundraiser. And Avon gives you 50%. You in turn give the organization 30 to 40, and some people give the entire 50% to the organization. I would not suggest you give the complete 50%. I would suggest 30, 35, or up to 40% that you give them, and you keep just the 10%. This is guaranteed earnings for them that they will raise to for their organization. What they will do is the same thing that they do to sell the cake and all of that. And they get the same paperwork, the same kind of thing that they get. And each person will sell a particular amount of these orders, the same kind of thing that is done for any other fundraiser. Same thing. Here's how you benefit as well. Every person that places an order is a potential new customer for you, or they may be a new team member for you. Every person. So if within that organization, you have 20 people that's participating in the fundraiser, and each of those 20 people are collecting orders from 10 person, that's 200 people that have been exposed to you. These are potential customers for you. When they purchase a candy or a cake or so on, there's no repeat customer in that. Because it did, you know, it's a slice of cake or a small cake or whatnot, and it's done. When they purchase Avon products, these are products that they are going to use. And there's a potential that they will be returning to you. So that's something that I need you to consider to do. There are religious organizations, social groups, PTA, student advisor, coaches of sports club, an athlete, some persons that are on social media, you know, Boy Scouts, people who you just see that they're raising funds, they're raising money for youth group. Any organization or group, dance teams, key clubs, any one of these organizations, anyone that is a nonprofit organization or not, doesn't matter. Within the school itself, there are various groups. It's a daycare. What, the sky is the limit. I need you to consider that. All you need to do is make that first connection. Make the connection. I will train you, and I will be there with you as you do this. So that's something that I want to encourage you to do. Listen, we are limiting ourselves, guys. We are limiting ourselves. We are restricting ourselves to just handing a brochure to somebody and just taking an order. You are in a business that has the potential to do great things for you and for your family. I will not sit here and allow you to just be just another Avon sales rep. Oh, my mother or my auntie used to sell Avon. I don't want nobody to say that about you. They must say that you are a business person who operated through the Avon brand. Because this business is not just selling Avon. It is a business that has the potential to do great things for our lives and for the lives of our family and for the lives of all those who we touch. But we are limiting ourselves. And I am challenging myself too, because I need to do better. I need to do more. So, I am challenging you. I am going to be on you guys, really. Because listen, you are already doing great things. I'm going to show you the figures as we go on. I'm almost done. But I'm going to show you what you have been doing already so that you can understand that we have the potential to do even greater things. As I move on, and I'm not even going to ask you if you have any questions on that, because I need it. I'm giving you a lot to think about tonight, because I need to challenge you, because you guys are doing it. You are running your business. You are operating your business. And we need to take it up another notch, because I know we can. And so I'm pushing you. I know I am. And it's deliberate. Because listen, some money is being made in Avon, and we on the side, we are joking. We are joking when we can be smoking. You know what I mean? I'm doing all kinds of rhymes tonight. We can do it. We can do it. We can do it. And the next thing I'm going to show you to challenge you further now. Some of you are earning at the low. Okay, we're back. Okay. I think I lost you all for a minute, or you all lost me.
We're back.
Okay, we're all back. Thank you. So I was saying that you know, some of us are at the level where we're not earning a lot. So what happens is, if your order is of a certain amount, and you can see it as you place your order, what your earning level is, you realize that, you know, you're not earning as much as you would want to, right? And so I want us to be pushing a little bit more. I want to show you, well, most of you are on the phone, so you're not going to be seeing the compensation guide, but I will read it to you, read the numbers to you, the compensation plan to you, that you have the potential to be earning much more than you are earning currently. Now, the thing is, when you start to build a team, because right now, most of you are just selling, right? Most of you do not as yet have a team. With the exception on the line now of Alicia. Alicia has a team. Now, the rest of you have not started that as yet. And because you're not pushing that as yet, you are leaving money on the table. Because for every person that you sign up, there is money to be earned from that person. And it starts from you getting 3%. Once you sign somebody on and they place an order and pay for it, you are getting $20 off that person at plus 3% of whatever they sell, right? And when you have one person, you're a promoter. When you get a second person and they place their order and pay for it as well, you become a star promoter. So you get $20 off each of them. So that's $40 you got from them. Plus, you're earning 3% of whatever they sell. Then when you move up the ranks to a bronze ambassador, that's when you have more than two team members. You want to be aiming for 4 to 6 team members, and the total that you, when you reach bronze ambassador, you get an automatic $500 bonus from Avon. You get that $500. That's apart from anything that you make or anything that they make. That's a bonus. That's an additional amount of money you're getting. And as you move up the ranks, you are earning this money. The next rank, you're earning $750. The next rank is $1,000. The next rank is $1,500. And it goes up and up and up. So I need to be talking to you guys more about building a team, because I know you can do it, but I don't want to be going too much into that now. My time is coming to an end. I don't want to keep you all on the line too much. Last time we met, I challenged you all to text at least 10 people, make contact with them, people who are not your customers. Say, hey, how you doing? I'm just touching base with you. Not sure I told you that I'm an Avon rep, but we have products, skincare, fragrance, bath and body, health and wellness, and so on. Let me know if I can be of service to you. You're just touching base with people, putting yourself out there. Some of you were not on the line last time. I don't know if you listened to the video, but I'm challenging you to do the same. And those of you who did it, keep pushing and do more. I did it myself, and it was good. I mean, it was a little nervous, and I just did it. I just did the text and just press send. I just said, didn't even think about it too much, because if I think about it too much, I'm not going to do it. So you're not the only one who have some of these challenges. I just have to bite the bullet and do it. Because some of these things don't come naturally to me. I have to still, you know, push further. Campaign 23 is coming up. We are currently in campaign 22. So far, I see we have some good, nice orders. Some of you are missing in action for this campaign, not sure what's going on, but just want to encourage you to keep pushing. Campaign 23 is great. Starts the holiday goodies. And so we want to be pushing on that. Let's make campaign 23 our next biggest campaign. Campaign 23. So make sure you have books. Make sure you have books.
Yeah.
And push, push, push. Things that are happening in this, within our team, October birthday, our team member Jackie is having her birthday on the 26th. And Miss Joanne is celebrating her second anniversary as an Avon rep on the 26th as well. Campaign 19, which was the campaign that challenged us all to make it the best, biggest campaign. We did great. And so we have to surpass campaign 19. So Miss Marie Pink was the leader in that. Woohoo! $600, and second place was Miss Alice. Fabulous.
She came up with fabulous.
What you said, Alice?
Fabulous.
Oh, absolutely. And in third place, not to be left out, is Miss Denise Brown.
Woo-hoo! I'm good.
It's so good that y'all are online tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Congrats, ladies. Congrats. Job well done. So listen now. Marie, you gotta do more than $600 this time for campaign 23. And Alice gotta do more than $400 for campaign 23. And Denise have to do over $400 for campaign 23. So listen.
I'm just barely making campaign 22.
Angeline, you know I'm a lady on my Bentley. So, you know, I do can do what all I can do. You know, my daddy is my walker. My walker. So, you know, I'm doing pretty good with my walker. Hello.
Hello. Of course you are. Of course you are. But, you know, it's my responsibility as leader to challenge us all to do greater because that's why we are who we are. You know, we can do it.
Hey, ladies, we're a good team.
Pardon me?
I said, Angeline, I don't know the ladies, but so far, I think we're a good team. Right, ladies?
Of course we are.
Absolutely, Alice. Absolutely. And you know, sometimes... Oh, let me not say anything yet. Anyway, congratulations. I'm going to show you the money now. So for campaign 21, we also did great. And Miss Mercedes Rivera and Jean Jeffers and Joanne Schumate were our leaders there. And we had Marie and Suzanne and Denise and so on, Karen up for campaign 21. Now, I put on Facebook, not all of you are on Facebook. I know, Alice, you're not on Facebook. No. I put on there our sales team. Our sales team made it. The top 100, our team, we were number 50. Can you imagine? Oh, my goodness. Yes.
Thank you.
We're working hard.
Angeline, that's the chain.
Yes. Team, I was like, what?
Yes.
Yes.
So that was really great.
And great.
Yes, and personally, I made the list to as a personal for myself. I was in the top 100. I was number 25 for sales increase. So woohoo to me!
Wow.
Yes. So yes. Thank you. So this is what I want to show you now. So I have these numbers compared to campaign. I mean, where we were last year. Most of you were not in the team last year this time. But last year, this time, we had 7 members of the team. This year, we have 25 members in the team.
Wow.
Right? Our average order last year was $117. Our average order now is $146. Our total sales last year, up to this point last year, was $25,425 last year. Do you know what our team sale is this year now, up to now, when the year is not done? $54,450. That's more than double. That's more, and you are doing it. You are, so that's why I have to be pushing you, because I know we can do it. You have done it. And so, It is awesome. It is awesome. So I'm challenging you for campaign 23. Campaign 23 is going to be our biggest campaign. And Avon, whatever we do, well, we're going to make 23 our biggest campaign. And whatever we make, Avon, in terms of our sales, it's not really the money that they're doubling. So we're not going to double our earnings. They are calling it double dollars, but we're not getting more money. It's just the total points, let's call it points, that they're going to be doubling. I don't want to complicate you too much about that, but we are going to make that our biggest campaign, so that we can have that money in our pockets. Okay, ladies, there's a trip to Mexico, Los Cabos, Mexico, that is online. Avon is offering a trip. Huh?
How much is it?
It's no money. It's points that we will raise, points that we will earn. For it, and we're gonna talk more about it. We're gonna have a special meeting for it to see how we can, as many of us as possible, can go to Mexico.
You have to have a passport.
We're going to a different country, so you have to have a passport.
Yeah, I gotta work on a passport. Oh, geez.
This is next year, June. So you must can get your passport by the time.
I'm a work on
it. Trust me, you're not the only one who's working on the passport, but I'm not calling any names. Because I'm already in trouble. No, not me. I'm Jamaican. We get our passport. We have to have our passport.
You're not alone.
So, guys, we have 2 things that we're going to be having a special meeting to talk about. All of us are going to Rep Fest next year. If I have to put you on my back to carry you, take you to Rep Fest, we are going to Rep Fest next year, and we're pushing for Los Cabos, Mexico, as well. So I'm going to have a special meeting. I think I want to have a in-person meeting. So we have to fly Miss Marie over for that. I want us to have, and I want us to, going forward, I want us to have quarterly meetings where I was, you know, me and my mentor, Orinthia, was, you know, talking about meetings yesterday. And we were talking about face-to-face meeting, because there's something about face-to-face meeting that, you know, the Bible talk about touching and agreeing, that it really does make a difference, you know, when you are face-to-face. So we want to have those meetings quarterly.
Amen, you know, amen.
Yes, right?
Yes.
So, and we have members that are in New York. We have members that are, you know, all over. And sometimes, you know, we want to be going to these people so that we can, you know, maintain relationships with them. So, guys, before we close, I can't close without you hearing the lovely voice of my fantastic mentor. I'm so excited that she's on the line. You hear me talk about Orinthia Ricketts all the time. So, I want you to listen to her words of wisdom at this point in time. Ladies, Ms. Orinthia Palmer Ricketts.
Hello, Team KPIP. I love the name. Keep pushing. It's possible. It is definitely possible. What more can I say? I cannot add anything more to what Angeline imparted to you all this evening. She covered it all. She covered it all. But I will say that I know I will be in Mexico. Who's coming?
I'm going to try.
We don't try. We do things around here. Who just spoke?
Alice.
Oh, hello, Miss Alice.
All right.
So Miss Alice gave a half a commitment. I'll take that for now, Miss Alice. But after the in-person meeting that Angeline is gonna do, I expect a full commitment. Because guess what? It's not hard. The real trick to achieving this incentive is to start early. They gave us the opportunity to start in campaign 23. As Angeline said, let's make campaign 23 your biggest campaign ever. And if you start recruiting and doing all the things that's necessary, you can make it easily, easily to Mexico. And I'm here to tell you that these trips, when you go on Avon's foot in the bill, those are the best ones, let me tell you. Yeah. Right? So plan to be there. Avon will pay the airfare. They will put meals, entertainment, the whole nine yards, the hotel, everything. So it behooves us to qualify and get there. And Angeline will go over the rules with you and how you can earn it. But it is definitely doable for every single representative. All right, so I want to encourage you to stay close to your leader. She's giving you information in a timely manner. And basically, if you have any questions, if you need any support, you know where we are. We are in Irvington. I'm always accessible by phone. Angeline is accessible. So listen, let's do this. We're all quite capable. And I think if we develop the goals, develop the focus, the discipline, and the consistency, we can make this happen. All right, so have a great evening. And this was a great virtual meeting, but I look forward to meeting all of you in person. So take care and have a good night.
Well,
Thank you, Orinthia. Thanks, guys. This has been awesome. And congratulations on everything you do. And the parting word is, success is the sum of small efforts repeated day in and day out. Success is the sum of small efforts repeated day in and day out. We can do it, guys. God bless you. Thank you for joining. Have a great night. I love you, and you can't do a thing about it. Oh, before you all go, sorry. Miss Denise has an event coming up in December. It's a pastoral anniversary banquet, and she's inviting us all. It costs a little penny, but if you start, put one penny and two penny aside, you can do it. I think this would be nice for us if we can go and be in support of ours. The event is going to be at Robert Street right here in Newark. So we can talk more about that. Okay, guys? We want to support each other like that as much as we can.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Have a good night, guys. Love you. Thanks again, Orinthia. Good night.